Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Priya CC Crafts. In today's video, we are going to learn how to make a Mickey Mouse theme based waterfall card. If you are new to this channel, please do subscribe. Let's start. Take a thick rectangular sheet having a dimension of 30 by 6.5 cm and 5 square shaped sheets having a dimension of 6.5 cm. Place the square shaped sheet at the one end of the rectangular sheet. Draw a line as shown here. Draw four lines which are 1 cm apart from each other from the previously marked line. Using a blend pen, draw a line along the previously marked line and fold it. Repeat the same procedure on the other mark lines too. Apply glue on one side of the square shaped sheet as shown here. Stick it to the previously folded portion of the rectangular sheet. Repeat the same procedure for the remaining sheets. Take another rectangular sheet having a dimension of 12 by 3 cm. Place it on the back side of the rectangular sheet and fold its ends as shown here. Apply glue on both the folded portion. Stick this strip to the rectangular sheet. This time make sure not to stick to the square shape overlappings. Take 5 square shaped sheets having pick or message. Stick it to the previously prepared portion of the card as shown here. The main portion of the card is ready. Now you can decorate it according to your wish. Since it's Mickey Mouse theme based, here I use the pick of a Mickey Mouse and mark its outline. Draw slanting lines up to the marked outline and then cut its extra portion. The Mickey Mouse theme based waterfall card is ready. Using this idea, you can create your own. Hope you like this video. If you like it, please do subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell icon. Do like, share and comment for craft tutorials. Thanks for watching. Bye.